We must make sure that we send a powerful message from Topeka, Kansas, as we did 50 years ago. We must send a message so that 50 years from now, when the little Kayla's of the world is 61 years old, she can stand up and say, they cared about me. But not only did they care, they made sure I got an education so that I could be all that God meant for me to be. May God bless.